Hi. Keep smiling, keep smiling. Yeah, give us a smile. Hey. Shall we catch up? We're just going to follow Ken for another few minutes, then we're going home. There you go, he's gone in there. Yeah, let's go in.
Can we get a bill 50,000 affordable homes in 3 years and there's going to be the money to do it? £4 billion.
Yeah, and you know what? I live in
Harold Court,
so it's Haven.
People have got to have homes for our children and our grandchildren. We're also because I must be sleeping on the street. And there's £39 billion to spend on transport over the next 2 years. Massively improving, upgrading everything, upgrading all the other
things.
Bye bye.